This is a deep-rooted conspiracy. I have been raising this since last 1 month, that Congress has designed a conspiracy to blame Punjabis. Since 1980, this was the designed conspiracy, and this is a designed model which they have implemented earlier also. Today, the security breach in Prime Minister is not a small thing. Congress did it intentionally with one sole purpose, to blame Punjabis and to Sikhs.